Hare Krishna. Ramachandra, yes, please go ahead.
Tesam satata yoktanam batatam priti purvakam tatami buddhi yoktanam yena mama puranti te.
Nandini.
Krishna. You know the grammar? Ramachandra. Okay. See, I will ask, but I'm talking to Ramachandra. Do you know the translation?
I think I'm not sure, but I'll try.
Okay.
Those who are constantly devoted and worship me with love, I give the understanding by which they can come to me.
Yes. Can somebody explain what Krishna is saying? What do the translation? In your own words, please.
Whoever gives,
one at a time, if everybody is talking. See, now Ramachandra said the translation. Who wants to say the meaning in your own words? Wait, I will pick.
Krishna.
Okay, Krishna, go ahead.
Okay, so Krishna is saying that whoever is with me and doing chanting and doing Krishna Bhakti, I will give them the intelligence and the smartness to know why they can come to me. And it's a whole new world.
Who else wants to try? Who is that? Abhairam, you want to try? Okay.
Mataji, can I say that slow?
Who is that?
Abhairam.
Okay, I asked Abhairam. So Abhairam, can you say the meaning of what is Krishna meaning in that shloka? Why I'm asking is to understand the translation, very important.
To those who are constantly devoted and worship me with love, I give the understanding by which they can come to me.
Yeah, that's the translation, but I was asking to tell you in your own words. Can you try? What did you understand? What does that mean? Who else wants to try?
Jagannath.
Okay, Ramachandra, you told the translation, so we'll give chance to others. Okay, Jagannath. Like, what does that mean?
If you worship Krishna very intensely, then Krishna will give love, and he will understand and come back, like, to Goloka?
No, that is not what Krishna is saying there. Let's see for more answers.
Chinmay?
Chinmay, yes?
Krishna is saying that if we, like, worship him, he'll give us the power to understand why we should go back to him.
Yes. Very nice. Very well said. Okay, you keep telling, I'll just go get the chakra for my life.
Taisham satata yoktanyam bhajatam purti purvakam tatami buddhi yogam tami imanam sutami. Taisham satata yoktanyam bhajatam purti purvakam tatami buddhi yogam tami imanam sutami.
Sorry, I had to get up because I didn't realize my charger was getting old. Okay. So you all tried well, but you tried. Okay. Many times. Can you please mute? Please. Somebody didn't yet mute. Please mute. Okay, you all said very, very well in your own words. Sometimes, did you ever feel Krishna guiding you from your heart?
Yes.
Right? Did you ever feel that?
Yes.
Who said yes?
Yes, yes.
Ashutosh.
Can you say an example, please? Okay, you can think.
Wait, can you tell me the question again?
What was that?
Can you tell me the question again?
Yeah, I was saying, did you ever feel Krishna from within helping you? Suppose you have no idea about it, but suddenly, maybe in your class, it could be a question your teacher asked, it could be a new concept. Because everything we don't learn line by line, right? Sometimes you see the preachers, they go out and people ask questions. So are they prepared for the questions? Do they know what questions the people are going to ask? But still they will be able to say, who is helping them?
Oh, yeah. There was a really hard question. It was like 6th grade. So, and then I just got the answer.
Right. Yeah, so that Krishna is saying, if you worship me constantly, if you are devoted to me, if you give me your love, then he is saying he will give the understanding. Who can give us the understanding? You think by reading the bundles and bundles of books we can understand Krishna? You think that is possible? Just by reading, then everybody will sit and read, right? There are so many people who are not devotees, but they have a lot of knowledge. They like to read. They're very intelligent. But that doesn't make them understand Krishna, right? That is what Krishna is saying here.
You can read Bhagavatam and Bhagavad Gita.
Yeah, anything, Bhagavatam, Bhagavad Gita, any Krishna conscious book. If you have to understand, you can't think, I'm starting from page 1 to the last page and I can understand everything. That is not possible, right? If that is possible, then everybody who can read nicely, they all can understand Krishna. They all can go back to Krishna. That is not what Krishna is pressing on, constantly worshipping him and loving him, right? So we will go to the next sloka now. Who wants to try the next one?
Nandini, Ashutosh, Chinmay,
Yoginath,
Ashutosh,
Nandini. Okay, Nandini. See, I am
seeing this. Can I see the first sloka?
Can you all see? Who is that? Can you all see you? Who wants to say the first sloka?
Nandini.
Jagadish? Okay, Jagadish. Yes.
Sitam tatasi yuktanam vajatam kriti purvakam dadami buddhi yogam tam yemana upayam kite.
Hari bol. Thank you. You said very nicely. So we are going to the next one now. Who? Okay, I will pick. Let me see who didn't get a chance. Chinmay, Janavi, you want to try the next sloka?
Can I?
Sarvadharma parityajya. I want to try that.
Sarvadharma parityajya.
Mamekam.
I haven't memorized it. Can you switch it to the next slide?
Okay. Can you see that?
Yeah. Sarva dharmam parityaja mamekam sharanam nam vraja aham tam sarva papebhyo moksha yishyami masucha.
Who wants to say the translation?
Jagdini.
Okay, Krishna, go ahead. Everybody will get a chance, please. Okay, Jagannath, you want to try? Go ahead.
A translation?
No, sloka.
Sarva dharma parityajya mamekam sharanam raja aham tvam sarva papebhyo
Moksha Ishyami.
Moksha Ishyami. Ma Suchaha.
Padaji, can I try?
Who is that?
Nandini.
Oh,
okay,
Oh, there was lot of noise. It was not at all clear. Can you all please mute? Okay, now who wants? Okay, Prahlad, you wanted to try. Go ahead.
Sarva Dharma Parabhava Dharmane Tam Sarnam Raja Aham Kvam Sarva Papebhyo Moksha Yashnami Masuchaha.
Atiji, can I try?
Can I?
Abhiram. Okay, yes, all of you can try. Yes, Chinmay, go ahead, then Abhiram.
Sarva dharman parityajya mamekam sharanam raja aham tvam sarva papebhyo moksha ishyami mahasucha.
Abhiram.
Sarva dharman parityajya mamekam sharanam raja aham tvam sarva papebhyo moksha ishyami mahasucha.
Ashita.
Yes, Ashutosh.
Sarva dharmam prityaja mamekam charanam vraja aham tvam sarva papebhyo moksayami mahasucha.
Silasya.
Who's that?
Silasya.
Jai.
Sarva dharmam prityaja mamekam charanam vraja aham tam sarva papebhyo moksha ishyami mahasucha.
Tejas Krishna, very well said, but somehow I don't know who was saying the voice. I there's a lot of disturbance.
Jai wants to say.
Yeah. Sarva dharma parityaja mamekam sarna vraja aham tvam sarva papebhyo moksha ishyami mahasucha.
Very well, very well said. Anybody else? Aurav, you want to try? I see Aurav in the call, but he didn't get a chance till now. Okay, now who wants to tell me what Krishna is saying? In your own words, please. If you have to explain this, okay, okay, one at a time, please. If you have to explain this to somebody with your own words, how will you tell? Tejas Krishna, I heard your voice first. Go ahead. Tejas Krishna, are you there?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes. Can you explain what Krishna is saying? Others, please mute.
Abandon the varieties of these and just surrender unto me. Surrender unto me means just love me with love and devotion. And then Krishna will deliver you from the sinful reaction that you do. Whatever sins you did, then he says you do not fear. Because he will remove all the sinful reaction of a person who is surrendered
to him. Okay, thank you, Tejas Krishna. You said very well. Who wants to try next?
Ramachandra.
Yes, Ramachandra.
Lord Krishna is saying, abandon all varieties of religion and just surrender unto him. He will surrender you from all the sinful reactions you have done in the past. So he's saying you should not fear because he will help us.
Okay, Krishna is saying to surrender. What is meant by surrender?
Give up all things unto him.
Mm-hmm. Anybody else want to tell me, please, what is surrender? If somebody is asking you, Krishna always says, surrender unto me. What will you say? You can try in your own words.
Completely depend unto me.
Yes, correct. Means you should, as soon as you have a problem, first thing you have to think about is Krishna, not any demigod, not your mom, not your dad, not your friend, not your money, not your job. That should be your conscience. Somebody called? Somebody wants to say something?
Mataji?
Huh?
May I say the verse?
Who is that?
Aram.
Yeah, I was calling you.
Okay.
Yes.
My audio was not working, Mataji. Okay.
Okay.
Sarva dharman parityaja mamekam sharanam raja aham tvam sarva papebhyo mokshishyami mastaha.
Okay, you want to try the translation, Aram?
Mataji, I'm good.
Okay, thank you. You all said very well. You all gave nice explanations. Can we, who is that? Can we try singing the bhajan now? Who learned the bhajan? Who all know?
Chandra.
Who all know? Ramachandra?
Ashutosh.
Ashutosh, then who else?
Jagannath.
Okay, now we'll start one paragraph per child, okay? Who wants to start first? Ashutosh?
Yes.
Okay, Ashutosh, you sing the first one and leave. We'll give the chance to the others for the second paragraph, okay?
Nariya gadhya nitya nanda mahajan pati asana mahatayana
rakaranam. No. Ashutosh. Second paragraph to somebody else, please.
Aura? No, you're doing that. Bajan.
Okay, Aura. You try the second paragraph.
No, that bajan.
Aparada shunya hoy loh. Okay, now third paragraph. Jagannath, you want to try? Aparada shunya hoy, that one.
No.
Okay, who wants to try the third paragraph?
Ramachandra.
Yes.
Aparada shunya hoy loh Krishna naam Krishna mata Krishna pita Krishna dana pran.
Yes, fourth one, who wants to try?
Jagannath.
Yes, Jagannath.
Krishna rasam sara koro chari anachar jive doyo Krishna naam sarva dharma sar.
Very nice. Is there anybody who wants to, now we get a full song, who wants to sing?
Ashutosh.
Okay, Ashutosh.
Nadiya gadhume nityananda mahajan pati achina mahata jive rakaran sadavanjane prabhu ragnar rai mage viksha. Bola Krishna, Bajo Krishna, Kola Krishna, Apara Sunya Hoy Loi Krishna Naam, Krishna Mata Krishna Pita, Krishna Dana Pran, Krishna Rasam Tara Kola Chadina Nakar, Jive Doya Krishna Nama Kala Dharma Tara,
Thank you. Anybody else wants to try?
Ramachandra.
Aural.
Ramachandra. Other than you two, is there anybody else? Krishna, Srilasya, Nandini, Prahlad, Jagannath. Nobody? Okay, Ramachandra, you can sing. Yes, go ahead.
Nadiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan Pati Achina Mahatari Virakaran Shuddhavana Jane, Shuddhavana Jane Prabhuro Agne Bhai Magiye Diksha Bolo Krishna Bhaja Krishna Koro Krishna Diksha Aparadha Shunya Loho Krishna Nam Krishna Mata Krishna Pita Krishna Dana Pran Krishna Samsara Koro Chariyana Chajiva Daya Krishna Nam Sarva Dharma Sar Nadiya Udume Nityananda Mata Sati Atina Mata Jivara Karan
Mataji?
Yes?
Can I see the first?
Yes. Who is that?
Nandini.
Yes.
Nadiya Godru me Nityananda Mahajane Patiya Chetamate Jivera Karana.
Yes. So, can anybody tell me what Nityananda is asking us here? We are singing, okay, but do we know the meaning? What is Nityananda saying here?
Mataji?
Who is that?
Aurav.
Yes?
In the second verse, he asks everybody three requests. One was the... That chant Krishna, the other is worship Krishna, and the others teach others about Krishna.
That's in the second verse, right? But what is he asking in the first verse? Anybody wants to try? He's saying, Nadiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan. What is that? Nadiya means what? Do you know what is Nadiya?
Place.
What's that?
A place.
Mataji, it's a place.
Yeah, Nadiya Godrume. What is Godruma?
The place?
An island.
It's an island, correct. So, Nadiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan. So, Nityananda is from that place.
In the island of Nadiya.
Yeah, so Nityananda in the. Yeah. So, what's the second line? Nadiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan. Pati Ache Namahatta. What is Namahatta?
Chant the holy name.
Yeah, marketplace of holy name. Jivera Karan. So they're saying Nityananda from Nadiya, like from the place Nadiya, Nityananda has opened this Namahatta, this holy name marketplace. Why? Jivera Karan. Karan means why? Jivera means soul. So he has opened this marketplace for all of us. If Nityananda Prabhu wouldn't have opened that marketplace of holy name, you think we are all chanting today? We would have been able to do that? You think so?
No.
No, right? So that is what they are saying in the first paragraph. And in the second paragraph, can somebody sing the second one?
Jagannath? No.
Yes, Jagannath.
Shadavan jane he, Shadavan jane he, Prabhu Ragne bhai, Bhagi e bhiksha, Bolo Krishna bhajo Krishna, Koro Krishna shikha.
Yeah, Aurav explained to us, but anybody else wants to try now what they're saying in the second paragraph? They're saying, Prabhu Ragne bhai, Bhagi e bhiksha. What does that mean? Anybody wants to try? Okay, see, I will say. They're saying Prabhura. Who is Prabhura here? Who is Prabhu? Lord Chaitanya. Yeah. So Prabhura Agne means what is meant by Agne?
Permission?
Yes, order. It's order. So Prabhura Agne Bhai. What is meant by Bhai?
Brother.
What is meant by Maghiye Bhiksha? What is meant by Bhiksha?
He asked three requests.
Yeah, Bhiksha, you know, they say Bhavati Bhiksha. In India, they say Bhavati Bhikshan Dehi. Who are begging, they'll say Bhiksha, give me Bhiksha. Yeah, so in the second paragraph, there's he's saying, Prabhura, Bhakti Vinod Thakur wrote this song. Do you know that? Who is Bhakti Vinod Thakur? Who is he?
Guru of Gaurakishore Das Babaji.
No, he is the father of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur.
Oh, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Mata's father.
Yes. So he wrote, he is saying, by the, say, Prabhura, Prabhura Agneya by Maghiye Bhiksha. So, Prabhura Agneya, on the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, brother, Bhai means, oh, brothers, Maghiye Bhiksha, I am asking this Bhiksha. What Bhiksha is asking? That he is saying in the next line. Bholo Krishna Bajo Krishna Koro Krishna Siksha. He is saying, Bholo. What is meant by Bholo?
Chant.
Yeah, so he's saying, say Krishna. Bhajo Krishna means?
Listen.
Worship.
Worship.
Glorify.
Yeah, Koro Krishna Siksha. What is meant by Koro Krishna Siksha?
Teach others about Krishna.
Yeah, so first one they're saying Nityananda Mahaprabhu opened the marketplace. Second time he's saying like he's asking us, he's begging us. Yeah, who wants to sing the third one now?
Jagannath?
No, Jagannath, you got the chance. Who is singing the third?
Krishna, Maharaj.
See, please, I will ask one of you and you can sing. Okay, if all of you sing, I am not able to understand.
Ashutosh.
Give a chance. Okay, Prahlad, can you sing the third paragraph, please?
Apare sunya ho. I don't know it.
Okay, who wants to sing then?
Ashutosh.
Janvi.
Janvi, yes, yes, Janvi.
Apare sunya ho. No, Krishna naam. Krishna mata, Krishna pita, Krishna dana pran.
So now, what is Krishna saying here? Who wants to try?
Krishna.
Yes, Krishna. Krishna, see what Krishna is saying.
Krishna is saying that Aparadha means like zero mistakes. So when we're with Krishna, we make zero mistakes and all our mistakes go away.
Uh-huh. Okay. Who else wants to try the meaning of this? Thank you, Krishna.
Yeah.
He tried. He said what he said was correct. Okay, now, you want me to say? So, third paragraph we are saying, Aparadha sunya hoy loho Krishna naam. What is Aparadha?
Mistake.
Yeah, what is meant by sunya? Sunya.
Zero.
No.
What is meant by loho Krishna naam? Loho. What is meant by loho Krishna naam?
Saying Krishna's name.
Loho means take. Krishna naam. So they're saying aparadha sunya hoy. So make your aparadha zero. Like do your make your sins zero. Be careful to make zero offenses, zero sins, and take Krishna's name. Loho Krishna naam. Next, Krishna mata, Krishna pita. What is Krishna mata?
Krishna is your mother and your father.
What is Krishna Pita?
Krishna is your father.
Krishna Dana Prana. What is meant by Dana Prana? Pran.
The treasure of your life.
He's our soul.
Yeah, Dana means treasure, right? So now in Bhakti Vinod Thakur is saying, so make your offenses zero and take Krishna's name. Krishna is your mother, Krishna is your father, and Krishna is your treasure. Now, Krishna, can you sing the fourth paragraph?
Yes.
You wanted to sing the third one? Krishna.
Krishna samsara koro chandiyana cha jivedoya Krishna naam sarva dharma sar.
Yes, what is the, what does that mean? Anybody wants to try? Okay, no problem. See, Krishnera samsara koro chadi anachar. What is anachar? What is samsara? Okay, in the first line they say Krishnera samsara koro chadi anachar. Means in this world, keep doing your worldly duties, come in relation to Krishna and give up all anachar, sinful activities. So giving up all sinful activities, you do your duty. What is meant by jivedaya? What is jivedaya? Jivedaya means compassion to the other soul. So they say, give up all your sinful activities, do your duty, and have compassion to the other soul. Krishna Naam Sarva Dharma Sar. Always say Krishna Naam. Keep chanting Krishna Naam. That is what they are saying in the fourth paragraph. There is a lot of disturbance now, suddenly. You know why I wanted you to learn the meaning? Because when you sing and know the meaning, it will make a lot of difference. If you just say the word, it doesn't make good sense. So now that you all know meaning, tomorrow when you are revising and singing, you sing with your heart. Okay?
Sing with your heart. What is Mataji saying? When we sing the song, sing with our heart. Subhadra, Andhrama.
Can you please mute Balram and Subhadra, please?
Okay.
Yeah, see, you all know the meaning of this song now. You try singing, then it makes lot of difference. Okay? So, I want to... Just give me a minute. So did you all start working on the exercises? Did you start doing the worksheet? Yes or no? Nobody is answering.
Nobody.
Nobody?
Mataji?
Huh?
I don't even have a worksheet.
You don't even have the worksheet?
No, Mataji.
Mataji, I don't have a worksheet.
Yeah, me too.
Mataji, I don't have a worksheet.
See, we'll do one thing today. Today we'll post in the group. You please take the printout and start working on the worksheet. Very interesting worksheet.
But if we don't have a printer...
Yeah,
Mataji.
Huh?
Do you mean we have to send the homework?
Yes.
Mataji, yes. I have a picture. You saw it.
See, did I share you my picture? Did I share you my screen? Are you able to see anything?
No, Mataji.
I can see Mataji.
I can only see the Nadia Godrume Bajan.
Oh, only Nadia Godrume. I think we don't have time today. I was trying to see if we can do a worksheet. But anyways, yeah, see, I will ask Mataji, I don't know if you have to send worksheets or not. I will talk to her. If you have to send, then we will send on the group. please take the print. If you don't take printout also, you can just write the answers on a worksheet and you can post it on the group. That was what we were doing before. Now I don't know. I'll check with Mataji and we'll get back to you, okay? We'll end the call because the Damodar group is there waiting. You all did a very good job. Please sing this song on Nityananda Trayodashi with all your heart. I will see you only next Wednesday, right? So I wish you all a happy Nityananda Trayodashi, happy Vara, happy Wednesday. May they all give their choices, blessings on all of you. Okay? Now Nityananda Trayodashi, sing this song. Nityananda will feel very happy. Okay?
Okay, Mataji.
Okay, thank you all so much. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji.
You did a great job.
Thank you,
Mataji.
Thank you. Okay, now we have to log out, okay? The next batch is waiting.
Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mataji.
Vaishnavi.